The state of freshwater in North America and around the world has reached a critical stage. Pollution and climate change are affecting our lakes and rivers at alarming rates. Here in Manitoba, our major bodies of water are not immune to pollution, invasive species, and climate change. Manitoba is home to over 100,000 lakes, covering more than 15% of the province. And at the center of it all is Lake Winnipeg, Manitoba's biggest lake and the 11th largest freshwater lake in the world. It's one of our province's greatest assets, and it provides sustenance, recreation, and a home for thousands of people. The data doesn't lie. Our largest lake is in trouble, but we have an opportunity to change its course. And if we get it right, the whole world can benefit. That's why the International Institute for Sustainable Development, Economic Development Winnipeg, and our partners are launching the AquaHacking Lake Winnipeg 2020 Challenge.
AquaHacking is a startup competition and a business mentorship program designed to spark some tech solutions to pressing environmental problems facing our lakes. My colleagues and I at ISD are doing this because we love lakes. Like all Manitobans, we've grown up surrounded by them. They're such a huge part of our economy, and of course, they're a massive part of our social and family lives. I really think this is a fantastic opportunity for our community to come together and find some positive solutions to issues that have been plaguing our freshwater for decades now.
During the 9-month competition, young innovators will work to find creative solutions to the problems affecting Lake Winnipeg and its watershed. Teams will receive guidance from local expert mentors in water, tech, and business. Winners will be chosen during a Dragon's Den-style final in October 2020. $50,000 in cash prizes and incubator space is up for grabs.
So the success of AquaHacking over the last 5 years, very tangibly, are the 18 water tech startups that have been created through this challenge. Many of them are signing contracts with municipalities across the country to make a real impact on how municipalities are managing their water and, importantly, dealing and communicating with citizens about the quality of their water.
In Winnipeg, we innovate. That's what we do. That's what we've always done. Whether it's HVAC, aerospace, building video games, we do amazing things right here. I think sometimes people think there's a conflict between building big and successful businesses and protecting our planet. This is one of those moments where the two will come together, and we are going to have young people that are going to look at this problem of how to make our lakes healthier from a whole different perspective. This competition is going to be a great opportunity for our business community to support and leverage the ideas that these young people come up with. And the result of that will be economic success and success for our planet. I can't imagine anything better than that.
What's your solution to rebooting Lake Winnipeg? The AquaHacking Lake Winnipeg 2020 Challenge starts now. Be part of the change.